Hello and welcome to the tavern. My name's Jay. Sit down, grab a seat, enjoy a... Yeah, wait. No, rewind that. Sit down, grab a drink, something to snack on, relax, watch the big screen here, and we're gonna get back into a little bit of Doom. See how Doom guy is doing. He seems to be in a fit of rage. Bar fights, they happen. Typical thing. And the level we're in right now is, I believe, Into the Pit. I believe. Hold up. The Pit. Not Into the Pit. The Pit. And, yeah. Let me know how you like the intro. If I what improvements I can make to it. I'm trying to keep it a bit more tavern-like. Try to improve my content. Make it a bit more enjoyable. Because I do know sometimes it's kind of boring. But I'm trying to get and take this more seriously. So, with that, let's just kind of get into it. Let's see. I don't know where anything's at. But I can grab a shotgun. Oh, you know what? Ah, fuck. Oh, I need your shotgun. There we go. There we go. Much better. Huh. Oh, I'm not going in there just yet. Ah, fuck. I'm also going to try to swear a bit less. Obviously, I'm already failing that, so... Are you by the door? Oh, no. Okay, never mind. Okay. Wait a bit. Wait a little bit. Go down to a little bar right here. Oh, wait. Isn't this our first Mancubus? Much better. Look at this bar fight. This is what I call a bar fight. Aw, Mancubus is dead. Oh, wait, he's already fighting the Mancubus? Come on, how much damage did you take? You took almost nothing. What? It was a bar fight. And what happens in a bar fight? Everybody except me loses. There we go. I'll take this. Why not? You're handing out free BFGs. Punch you the fuck out. Are you kidding me? I did not want that. I still don't have a rocket launcher. Really? I guess I could just like do this. Much better. Are there just like a lot of lost souls already? Oh, look, a rocket launcher. How is this gonna go bad? That's how that's gonna go bad. Okay. Which one had... You had the shotgun. Alright. Go up here, fuck it. Well, I know where my rocket launcher's at. There we go. Oh, you know what? I know what I can save the BFG for now. Son of a bitch. Let's do this again. even more fun. Ow. Oh, look, all the idiots are dead. Look at look at this fun little shenanigan here. That hit somebody. Ow. Oh my god, that guy is absolutely dead. Come on. Ow. Oh, what? Could have sworn you died. Do you not have... Oh, wait. Yeah, if you don't have lost souls to shoot, you're kind of useless. Like, I'm sorry, but like, kind of, I say kind of, but like, immediately useless. I'm pretty sure this is where all the lost souls are too. So that should be that. That's three secrets out of whatever. Are you serious? Made this that easy, huh? Okay, 200% health. I was stuck down there? You gotta be fucking kidding me. That is such bullshit. I think I should do that room first. Yeah, I'll do that room first. First time I might actually have issues with something. Yep, I can just punch you guys out. Most useless creatures. Like, they're much more dangerous when you can actually, like, All right, cool. Well, that accomplished absolutely nothing. I was. Much better. Alright. Alright, cool. So now we're absolutely doing this shit. And getting some rockets along the way. You want some? Thank you. Kind of tired of you guys already. There we go, there we go. Much better, much better, so much better. Let's actually do this here. Grab me that. All right. There we go, there we go. There we go, there we go. Nice. And I'm only missing one secret now. Which I think I know exactly where it might be at. Much better. Okay. Now, if I open this up. Oh, I think I know where that's at. Oh, right. Durr. Which then takes me up here. Then opens up this door, which, Actually, let's see. So I need a yellow key, which I'm gonna get from one of these areas. Do I trust this area? I'm not mistaken. I'm dead here. Yeah. We're gonna leave it there. Actually, yeah, we'll leave it there, but not my finest work, but I knew something was gonna happen. I just forgot what exactly. Again, it's been a long time since I played these games, and I'm gonna make this one relatively short because, even though I'm having fun, I am also like a bit tired as of this recording. And I want to just leave off on something. Have something prepared. Right now, I'm still in the process of like getting the new apartment. Once I get the new apartment, I will be able to focus more on a lot more things. Once a lot of other things also becomes easier to manage, I will be able to put out much better content than what I am putting out right now. So, with that said, I hope you all enjoyed. The big screen is about to turn off. We're getting ready to close. And with that, you know, pack up, take your things, pack your lunches, or pack up your food, drinks, and it's time to head on out. That being said, have a wonderful day, everybody, and hope to see you back here tomorrow. See you all later.